getting incarcerated for it. And that's what we're really talking about, ain't we? I hear the amens echoing through the hollow right now, for sure, for sure. But I'm gonna answer that question with another quote from the good Mr. Anslinger. The primary reason to outlaw marijuana is its effect on the degenerate race. Degenerate races. Degenerate. And the word. Remember when we spoke about those who don't believe colored folk are even human? How do you change those minds? How do you combat that level of ignorance by anything? By anything short of a bullet? I wish I didn't have to say things like that. But wishing doesn't change a thing. Wishing is for tyranny, the innocent. Ain't many of those left around here. And y'all know how to speak. Better listen.
Good Lord is watching.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Good to see you, brother. Did you know that I make all my candles by hand? It's quite difficult. The only way black folks stand a chance in this city is if we commit to each other. Give me more territory and I'll do right by you. He's too humble, but Emmanuel is one of the most prominent voodoo priests in Haiti. We can't lose sight of Sal Marcana in all this. Long as he alive, we will never have peace.
Cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
Excuse you.
You, me, we are not partners, but please, come in, Frey. A word of advice, Frey. There is one thing you should never, ever do if Cassandra asks. Poker. Don't ever play in poker. She will leave you with your zozo in your hands and not enough for cab fare. Take my word for it. The goddamn Huifa is not going to get behind the wheels and drive itself here, Frey. Go and get it. Winning Huifa carries a lot of risk. Not the least of which are the guitars and those redneck assholes.
But they are packs.
Mm-hmm.